Bro, I feel so proud right now. This 5-year-old just walked up to me inside Sunliner. He come up to me. He said, "Hey, Upchurch, you want to see my knife?" I said, "Yeah, buddy." He starts digging in his pocket. He pulls out his little wallet. He pulled out some Allen heads. Yeah, he pulled out a head, a whole thing of Allen heads. And then he pulled his knife out, bro. He was so proud. That is American as hell. And I'm glad I live in Tennessee.